senior administration official says that something came up that required the vice president to stay in Washington. And that administration official says there is no cause for concern. This is not health related or the vice president or president, nothing related to national security. We still don't know the exact reason why it was that the vice president was about to land in New Hampshire to give a speech on the opioid crisis there and then was turned around to return here to the White House. We know that he returned here to the White House shortly before noon today. Still trying to get a better explanation or a handle on what exactly is happening, but that's the details we have thus far, according to a senior White House official. Something came up, required his attention. He's not in New Hampshire, and he's here.
Melissa? Rich, can I ask you really quickly, what was that event that he was going to in New Hampshire? I understand the whole thing's canceled now. Is that true?
Right, yeah. It was scheduled to return to New Hampshire on an address on the state's opioid crisis. So it was healthcare-related, opioid-related in New Hampshire, and a place that the vice president has visited previously.